welcome to Shots Fired with A&J.
And we're doing Hydrosity Zone. The level that Tonio hates, even though he's totally cool with Flying Battery for some reason.
I like Flying Battery, maybe because I like the music in that one better.
I like the music in this one way better.
Made it tolerable. Besides, most people don't like water levels, one. Because this is a platformer, technically, right?
Yeah.
It's not a swimming simulation, right?
You're not swimming in here. It's still very much a platformer.
Well, you're underwater, so that counts as swimming.
No, it does not.
Looks like swimming. Well, Tails
is walking underwater.
But Tails is swimming all the time.
But I am not.
Well, that's because Sonic is the hedgehog, which I don't think hedgehogs
can swim. Hedgehogs can't swim. They just thought...
So they walk. So, fine.
No, they can swim on water.
So Sonic
the creator just thought they couldn't, and that's why he put that in there at the time. So they never tried to fix it.
So technically Sonic is swimming. Actually, wait a minute, what am I saying? Sonic can't swim.
I saw.
He just doesn't.
Yeah, he runs.
Yeah, no, I mean, he literally can't swim.
So your argument still doesn't work, this is still a platformer.
I know, I'm switching the argument, okay?
If you switch the argument and it's on my side, you can see that's not switching.
Well, that's
not an argument anymore.
Well, that's what I'm saying, you're right. He is walking around because Sonic can't swim, and that's why he has a normal fear of the water. He never learned how to swim.
There we go.
You just learn how to run.
Love that bubble shield.
And run from his problems all the time.
Alright, Tonio.
Yes?
Calm down, Socrates, alright?
Alright, fine.
Tonio, just chill out. Enjoy the game. It's awesome, Tonio. Just relax.
Oh my god, Juan, it's not recording. No, I'm just kidding, I made you look.
Tonio, I swear to god. Accepting applicants for new host, guys.
You say that every episode.
Yeah, because you make me say it. Ladies, welcome.
Oh, no lady want to hang out with us.
Me, maybe. Tonio. Okay, seriously, when you complain about that joke, you kind of make me come and say it.
I know, it's a repetition thing. Maybe that'll attract more people to the channel. It's like, oh, an application, you know?
Well, we're just going to put out a fake application and just toss them all in the trash?
Well, not me. You. You're the one who's saying it. And you get to interview every stranger from the internet, Juan.
I'll pass on that, thanks.
So why are you advertising? See? Your plans collapse before they even begin.
But to be fair, I've advertised other things for you. Your brand of chocolate's called Little Pips.
That's not even real.
The Antonio plushie?
That's not real either.
I mean, that's not the point. The point is, I'm just saying.
So, by that logic, your book must not be real, then.
That's real. I'm just saying it's still progress.
But how do you know? Because you just said the two other products which we advertised
I don't care
real.
About making Antonio plushie.
So... We can assume that the book is in the same category.
No, it's very much in its own category.
Okay, then why advertise...
This shit takes time.
But no, I mean, why advertise shit that doesn't exist and then suddenly advertise something that does exist?
For my own sake, I'm an evening.
Sounds more confusing. You're a terrible person.
To be fair, you confuse yourself a lot, dude. You are not hard to confuse.
Or maybe I just like to act confused to give you a false sense of... What's the word? Security.
I have seen that look in your eyes too much to show to know that that confusion is not false.
I'm just a good actor, Juan.
I doubt it.
I am. Remember when I used to be a model? Remember that?
Oh my god, that stuff. I remember those yearbook pictures.
No, not the yearbook pictures. I don't give a shit about the yearbook pictures.
Oh wow, the bubble just stays and you have a bubble shield. Nice touch of detail.
So
why is he breaking these ruins apart? What could he gain from that? Is he really like another amusement park?
Maybe he's trying to kill Sonic, and he's,
probably no, he doesn't know he's up there.
Probably. In any case, Eggman has a new hobby of scuba diving, apparently. Eggman has a lot of hobbies. You know, like, what
I guess he's just filthy rich, so he can afford to have hobbies.
Right? Like scuba diving.
Yeah.
And, computer tinkering, robotics. Why are you going supersonic for?
I want to see a...
Oh, actually, he kind of looks cool.
Yeah.
He looks angry. Advance. Hey, wouldn't that make
I wish you could just hold Eggman there.
Wait a minute. Doesn't it make you invincible and you can handle the bombs?
Yep.
So, okay. Well, this will be a cakewalk then. See, nothing happens.
Actually, the Eggmobile took damage there. Maybe that's a bad idea. Let me see.
Oh,
yeah. The Eggmobile's taking damage. Let's not do that.
So, okay, fine. Well, that's a lot of rings that are wasted.
Nah, I'm cool with that.
Okay. Moving on. Dun, dun, dun,
dun, dun, dun. I'll do a lot of hunting. Let's see. What is going on? You think the reason, like, so many shows are on... Like, you even ask how many shows are on hiatus, like, all the time?
Like, what?
I mean, you got Steven Universe. You got, let's see, Star Wars The Forces of Evil is on hiatus right now as well.
Star Wars?
Star Wars The Forces of Evil.
Oh, that.
What else is on hiatus?
A lot of crap.
Yeah. How's Game of Thrones doing? Is that going on right now?
Oh, it's, they already finished the season months ago, Juan.
Alright, I don't keep track of that. I'm not much of a Game of Thrones fan.
Well, you should. It's a pretty good show.
I'll pass on a show whose entire interest is predicated on who's gonna die next. That's literally the only thing that's keeping people coming.
I guess so. Plus, you know, there's a lot of sex stuff.
That too, yeah. That too. Yeah. It's a very violent show. I think that's what people kind of like it, that, yeah.
Yeah, I know. Everybody has to feed their lust for violence through some medium, so.
I guess so, yeah.
Game of Thrones and Grand Theft Auto.
I do love the fact that they thought that they passed George R. R. Martin, which, since he's not done, they have to make up their own shit.
Oh, well, that's good. I mean, honestly, I don't know if George even cares anymore. It's like, I'm old and I'm rich. I don't gotta do shit in my life anymore.
Probably, but still, it's kind of mean to do that to your fans.
He's mean to everything in his creation, so what difference?
You shouldn't be mean to your fans, dude. That's a mean-ass thing. That's not right.
Like I said,
people who gave you your money, you shouldn't be mean to them.
True, but it's like I said, I don't know who the guy is, so I don't know what the situation is. All I'm saying is, like, there's no incentive anymore. It's like, I'm already a millionaire. I'm really old.
He's richer than a million, dude.
Well, you know what I'm saying, but yeah. But you know, he's kind of old. It's like, I don't want to do anything anymore. I just want to retire. You know.
But he made a promise to people to have a complete story out, and he hasn't done that.
Well, maybe
regardless of what he wants, he can't just bail on it.
Well, maybe he's working. Actually, maybe he is working on it. He's just not advertising it until it's done. You know,
yeah,
it's kind of like something small. By the way, Juan, why do you care? You don't even watch the show.
I just don't really like the guy that much. I don't know.
Oh, don't piss off the Game of Thrones fans. You know, that's like a few million
I already
people.
Said I don't like the show. It's a little too late, don't you think?
But if you go and criticize the fans and what they
Look,
like.
I just don't think it's right that he's taking this long to finish that.
And the offense meter goes up, doesn't it, Juan? And, you know, there's
to
a
be
lot...
fair, if I didn't keep a lid on you, we'd already have like people with pitchforks at us.
They don't know where we live. Nobody's gonna touch us. Nobody's gonna touch us, Juan.
Still. Look, I know it's the internet, and you either love something or you hate it, but... And if you hate a certain thing, you're in trouble, but...
And of all
I still should be allowed to keep my opinion and say I just don't like it that much.
True.
I saw the first two seasons of Game of Thrones, so I gave it a fair chance.
Oh, okay, I forgot about that.
Yeah.
You watched it with, like, your cousin or something?
Yeah, I watched it with some family, with some friends of mine. But, yeah, the first two seasons, I just didn't like it. So I did give it a chance. It's not just blind dislike for it.
Oh, you're doing pretty good at this level. You noticed that, right?
Yeah, that's because when I played the original on 2, I beat this game a fair amount of times.
And what, is this like a third attempt at this?
Oh, this is very much more like 4th or 5th.
So at least we're able to plow through these levels like crazy.
Yep.
Come on, get there you go, there's another one right there. Don't get crushed now.
I'll be fine, Tonya. Woo!
I don't think we got anything about to worry about, Juan. I mean, of all the people to go and try and kill, why would you pick 2 YouTubers?
I don't know.
You know.
Da-da-da. This cathedral is very pretty.
Yeah, I like it. So you think it's Italian and French?
I think it's French, honestly.
Well, what gives you that idea?
I just like the idea that it's French. I have no proof for it whatsoever. I just like the idea that it's French.
You're right. If this was
this is still a Sonic world, so I don't think that's really a thing to worry about here.
Yeah, sure.
Damn it.
Get the rings. You can get an extra life immediately. See?
There. Yeah, I know, Tony. I've done it before.
Good for you.
There we are.
Yeah, you're right. This is probably French, Gothic French, because if it was Italian, there'd be a lot more spaghetti everywhere.
Antonio, at least you're Italian, so I feel like that's a little more okay for you to make that joke.
No, that's a common joke. Italians like spaghetti a lot. Yeah, we do, just different types of it. And,
yeah.
And they don't care. It's like, come on, it's good food. You know, everybody loves Italian. You know that, right?
Yeah. It's kind of hard to hate
it.
Kind of hard to hate an entire food group for a certain thing, because... There's a lot of shit that can go in food groups.
Hit the bombs.
Tony, why do you tell me obvious shit?
Because I want to take part in some way, and that's telling you to play the game well.
Once again, I've beaten this several times.
And how is that relevant to me?
I don't know. It's the fact that I don't need advice on it.
But what if I like to give advice for the hell of it, Juan?
I don't know.
You know, because I'm trying to offer you something.
Yep.
I offered you a bowl of spaghetti, and I still haven't heard a thank you for it.
Thank you, Tony.
Not for the advice or for the spaghetti, Juan?
For the spaghetti.
So what about the advice?
The advice I do not need and it was unsolicited.
You still need to say thank you,
Shit!
Because it was still given to you anyways. Oh, don't die now.
I'll be fine.
Oh, there you go. Mission accomplished.
We got.
Okay. Oh, right, there's a final part.
Yeah, ironically, they used the first boss from Act 1 of Hydropathy.
Just be aggressive and you'll be fine.
He goes. So.
It's gonna come that way.
Whoop!
Okay, and it's gonna come the other way.
Once again, I know!
Just checking. Because this is a hard boss for me, apparently.
Why so?
It's taking too long.
It's a long boss. But half of them were stuck in, like, a part that I can't skip. Hopefully it comes from the other direction. Damn. I hate when he does that, so no, I just can't tell.
When is it my turn? I want to play again.
I want to finish the zone. It's a long zone.
Okay, what's after this one?
I think it's the desert, the cowboy one.
I like that one.
Yeah, it's okay. You haven't played Knuckles yet, so you haven't seen his side, but he actually gets a different save.
Oh, I'm sure he does. But no, I haven't yet.
What's taking you so long with that?
I've been saving it for this.
We're not playing a Knuckles playthrough.
No, of course not. I mean...
So what have you been saving it for?
Just in general. For the videos.
We're not doing that though.
Of course not. I wasn't planning on.
So what are you waiting on then? We're going on a loop here.
I don't know.
Alright, well, answer more of Tony's strange thought mechanisms next time. Like, love, and subscribe, everyone.
Yeah, like, love, and subscribe. Hit the pause button.
Bye-bye.
Bye.